that we all witnessed in Dallas of a white female police officer shooting an unarmed black man in his own apartment has called many people to show their true colors. This incident has pulled the cover back, yes it has, to see that some folk that claim to be in the Lord, or some folk are messing around with the Lord, or some folk are just not in the Lord at all. Since some Christians have become so angry, so angry, so mad, so upset, so bent, out of shape, so tore up, you have to wonder, is Jesus inside of them or not inside of them? See, whether we agree or disagree with the trial, nobody can deny that God's hand was at work. See, God took an entire courtroom and turned it upside down to show some folks a thing that they've never seen before. He had everybody acting in a way that they shouldn't have been acting. He had everybody doing things and saying things and showing things that had never been done before. He just rewritten the book that they studied in the laws in the court system now. In the time an 18-year-old black male hugs the murderer of his brother, it tells us that something was inside of him. Any time a judge gets off the bench after doing that job, shows a love to the prosecution side, shows love to the defendant side, shows some love to the criminal, not only leading her to jail, but at the same time leading her to the Lord. Yes, any time the grieving family can come together, it's nobody but the Lord. We get the Christians talk about the judge and we ain't never led nobody to the Lord. You got folk in your house that you don't even speak to about Jesus. Led nobody to the Lord. Led nobody to the Bible. Led nobody to pray. Led nobody to the church. Led nobody to living right. Led nobody to change their life. And you got something to say? Ain't nothing you can say. You need to get on your job. It tells us that when we look at the courtroom situation, there's somebody